its 80th anniversary last year. And in 2014, we will celebrate entering the 10th year since Nissan India was established. These milestones are an opportunity to restate our mission, which is to enrich people's lives with innovative, affordable, and reliable vehicles. Nissan is offering a growing number of products to customers in India, which will become an important contributor to our global expansion as we build our presence in this market. With our partner Luno, Nissan has established world-class technology business center, and Nissan is producing important models, including Micra, Sunny, Evaria, and Terrano at our advanced manufacturing plant in Chennai. This presence underlines our ambition to win 10% of this market. Here in India, our company has two brands, Nissan and Dacia, which both able to provide cars that fit perfectly into people's everyday life. The Nissan brand seeks to offer innovation and excitement for everyone, while the Dacia brand represents the concept of dream, access, and for a rising generation of motorists. Today, I will highlight two aspects of our Nissan brand in Delhi. First, I'd like to present Nissan's new Friend Me concept. Nissan Friend Me shows how we aim to meet changing customers' expectations in the future. Friend Me is designed to meet the aspirations of young customers in growing market. It combines daring approach to the four-door sedan with a very bold design. We think it provides the sort of connectivity that today's motorists expect when they are on the road. Our new model will satisfy many of these customers' aspirations, such as our most popular sedan in India, Nissan Sunny. So I am delighted to present the new generation Nissan Sunny. This car has presence on the road. The revised exterior with a larger grip, new bumpers, and mirror-mounted indicators convey a sportier premium image. We have enhanced the Sunny's spacious interior with more style, notably with a new steering point and instrument cluster. And the new Sunny model benefits from the technology, including rear view camera, parking sensor, and Bluetooth connectivity. This new model shows how Nissan can exceed customers' expectations in India, as we have also done with the restyled Micra CVT with CVT technology. The new Nissan Evaria, offering the new future. The Terrano model, which NDTV recently named Compact SUV of the Year. Innovation is part of everything that we do at Nissan. Take this GTR race car. Soon a video game enthusiast here in India will be driving this car on the track as a professional driver. Yesterday, we announced we are bringing the groundbreaking GT Academy program to India. Karan Chandra, India's leading F1 driver, is giving us his support. Anyone can enter, as millions have in other countries. Only Nissan can deliver this sort of unique driving experience. Bringing GT Academy to India is part of Nissan's wider commitment to this market, where we research, develop, and manufacture great cars. Ladies and gentlemen, We are determined to help millions of Indian customers realize their dream of owning a new, affordable, exciting, and innovative car. Nissan will also continue to launch innovative products in key segments here in India, enhancing our brand and sales power by focusing on the customer experience. This effort will be supported by marketing activity tailored to customer demand and served by retail network due to exceed 300 outlets by 2016.